Today's nature spark is the trillium. They are part of the lily family, also called the Liliaceae family, which means that they have a little bulb that sits down here underneath the dirt, and they grow out of that bulb. And surprisingly, they can live for up to 25 years, which is pretty cool, gotta say. They also won't grow back if you pick them, so generally we try to leave trilliums alone and just appreciate how beautiful they are from afar or up close. Now, to get a little up close and personal with the trillium, they have a stalk that comes out of their bulb, their ribosome, that sits down here, and then they have three flat, waxy leaves that come to a point. And then they either have a flower that sits directly on the leaves or a flower that sits on a small stalk that comes up out of the leaves. They generally are about 3 to 6 inches wide. This one is probably about the size of my palm, a little smaller. And fun fact, they are also called toad shade because they look like the perfectly sized toad umbrella. Little toad could sit right down here. Another fun fact about the trillium is that they come in a bunch of different colors. This one is white, as you can see. They can also be yellow and red. And if you're out on a trail and you smell something that might be dead or decomposing, it might not actually be an animal carcass. It could be a red trillium. Because these ones, the white and the yellow ones, are pollinated by bees and other flying insects. But red trillium are pollinated by carrion flies, which means flies that eat dead things, and beetles, which is super interesting. And so to attract those pollinators, they put out a scent that smells like a dead or rotting carcass. Here we have the sketch of the trillium flower, and as you can see, the root bulb or the root system on this plant is pretty big for how small this plant is. And it turns out that if you plant the seed from the trillium flower, it takes 3 to 5 years for it to grow its first leaf, and then once it grows its first leaf, the next year it'll grow 2 leaves, and the following year it'll grow 3 leaves, and then the year after that it'll grow 3 leaves in a flower, which is pretty interesting. Thanks for joining us on Nature Sparks. Take good care and see you next time.